But they will completely disorganise them, yeah.
They're not organised anyway. They're all disorganised as fuck as it is. They're like scrubs. These guys aren't. I might just drop a nuke on just random bit of Savannah. Let's go. I'm just dropping a nuke here. Literally just on some troops at random. And then we're just going to roll in. Oh, boom. All right, let's steamroll in. Come on, guys. This is better work. Come on. Jeez, that was a bit ugly. These troops are going to really run. They just keep running up and back down the front line.
So you know this war ends when Brazil die.
Does it?
Huh? They're the only major faction member left.
Okay. Think about using nukes for fun. I literally just nuked a bit of random ground, had some troops on it. Yet they still remained alive. Oh no, they're dying now. That really did fuck them actually pretty hard. It should at least kill the troops in there. Like, I think. Or kill a majority of them. Like, I don't know if you've played Call of Duty, but when that nuke gets dropped in the city, all of those units dead, man. They're fucking gone.
You survive a little bit, though.
I don't think anyone survives. I think they all die.
Yeah, but you kind of had that little bit afterwards where it's like, oh my god,
because they're pushing
on?
Back. They took their fucking city back. You sons of bitches. No, we shall not have this.
Somebody obviously went to the American School of Invasions. What? Straight out of my playbook.
They've not
I've got a mole.
I'm getting more encryption stuff, why not? Modern hardware. Let's do some research time.
Got some hardware for you.
Nuke everyone who's not Britain or white America. I'm only nuking to reduce unity because this democratic place is fucking... They are tough. Like, the unity is only 60% right now, so... But the thing is, I'm not gaining any victory points because they've only got one place I can take. They literally only have... And I've got to get across the entire country to... Oh, actually, no, they've got a place down here. This is worth one victory point, this is worth three. I'm just going to have to take the capital, that's all I can... That's the only way I can do it. So dropping nukes isn't even going to help me right now. And major social liberal... Oh, there's loads of fucking rallies now. It's changing the politics in my country, but I'm still... The Nationalist Party is still the most. The BNP Party, even though we've gone Britain first, are not in control. We're doing well. It feels good. So, what are you even... so, you're war with Brazil and whom else? Pakistan? Right?
Well, I'm at war with everyone you're at war with.
Right, I'll have a look at the list. So... Who the fuck is Burundi? Oh, that's one of the little countries. So you're
one of your African ones.
So you're at war with the Islamic Republic of Kazakhstan, the Korean Republic, because you've...
Kazakhstan?
Whatever it is, I don't even know what it is.
Pakistan.
Sorry, I wasn't reading. And Brazil. Brazil have lost a staggering 15 men, Stephen.
Mine says 126,000.
Mine, for me, it
so
says
our
lost...
death totals are a bit different.
It says they've lost 15.
They've lost 15 to you.
Oh, right,
okay.
What
are you doing?
There we go. I'm focusing on the Air Force. Oh.
It's very hot in the Amazon.
No shit. Amazon's a big place. Okay. Oh, God. Brazil got a lot of troops as well. You're going to need some... mountainous thing. The Canadians are helping you. Did you call them in? Or all of NATO are
they're
helping?
Expeditionaries.
Oh, okay, so they're just yours. Cool.
But it's not many. I've got most of my men tied up.
Oh,
elsewhere. I might just give up on
billion factories. Let's upgrade.
Now.
Let's put the infrastructure in the UK to max. I've got so many factories now that any damage these Africans do to my land doesn't even matter. Like, it doesn't matter.
Just doesn't matter.
Like, they just get repaired instantly. They're just like, we'll just go fix it. Which is surprising, considering how generally useless the British people are getting anything built. Like, at all. I'm just getting all of the infrastructure in the UK to 10, just because, why not? Improve your home country before you take anywhere else, you know.
Truly nationalist.
Britain, properly Britain first. Once I've taken this part of Africa, I'm going to start working on tanks, because I can afford it now. Outdated equipment.
It's going to take me 18,443 days to get past this bit of Korea.
Wow. The FD 510 warrior is now out of date. What is it now? Oh yeah, the Bushmaster. I've now got to build, which is a better thing, I guess. It was like a little mini tank. Okay, it's like a it's a mini tank basically. We're slowly getting here, and I think Tanzania has actually capitulated, but I'm not entirely sure. Almost. And the Democratic Republic are the last ones to go for me. They've lost 93. I've lost 500,000 men in this African war.
Bloody hell.
I know. Some of my divisions have died as well because I'm not producing the materials fast enough. It's ugly, man. It's ugly. This is the most.
I just bombed Seoul twice to just get rid of this unit stack.
So that's South Korea. They're still resisting.
Jeez. There we go.
And then you've got to get Busan. 20 victory points. South Korea's probably got a lot of factories and stuff in it as well, doesn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Damn.
Got a load of excess factories because of it.
How many?
I don't know yet. Hang on.
I'm at like 300 still. But once this all gets settled down, then Right, so I just need to somehow get... I might just steamroll some units for... I'm going to have to kill all these troops anyway. I need to try and encircle, right? Fuck it. Let's just try and get an encirclement going. That's how we're going to just end this quicker. I've been letting them auto for too long. I'm going to have to manual this. Because I can't do it here. But here I can get, like, behind these dudes and then... Or not.
As soon as you get through, like, one territory, like, as soon as I got through Seoul, I feel like I can get through now.
Yeah. And stuff is repairing before repairers above in the queue. My guys are so good at repairing that they've already repaired it. I've got so many factories, now I've got building speed plus 40%. It's all good. And we're in like a closed economy and stuff.
Completely closed? Or just no, like export focus?
What is mine actually? Export focus, yeah. I don't think clothes would be a good idea. I don't have materials yet. Maybe soon. I don't think I'm trading much anymore, actually. I think I stopped. Oh, God, I'm losing divisions. This dude might come out. I have to come out and help. These eight divisions might have to stop garrisoning and just get into the fight. Burundi has finally capitulated. Good. Right, once these guys are ranked up, I'll send them out as expert level.
Bunch of rankers.
Right. Yeah, some of my guys are dying slowly. Their yellow bars are getting... Some of them are fine, some of them are low, though. And their organization is terrible. So who are Turkey with right now? Are they just not...
NATO.
They did join NATO. Or they're already with NATO. Right, let's get... Field hospital seems good. Many men are dying, so... 311 factories now. Let's build...
668.
My favourite drink is espresso martinis. You're correct. Alcoholic drink, anyway. I'm not drinking a Capri Sun. I'm drinking what's left of Pepsi Max.
You're drinking Capri Sun, aren't you?
I'm not fucking six.
I bet you are.
I'm not a six-year-old. I don't drink Capri Sun.
Don't talk shit about Capri Sun. How very dare you?
Right. Yeah, no, I do like a good espresso martini. They're just nice, and it makes you seem sophisticated. Doesn't it?
Does it just make you sophisticated because you put coffee in your fucking
vodka
martinis?
And Kahlua? It's just basically neat vodka, pretty much with some caffeine in it. Korean Republic is dead. Nice, man. Nice. American Korea. Israel
goes to war on. Oh God.
Oh wow. That is a religious war happening right now.
That's a terrifying war.
That is here, isn't it?
He doesn't know where this is.
It's like...
Palestine's joined the European Federation.
What?
But it was called Palestine, sorry.
Oh, what the fuck
fuck you, Palestine. Hang on, I've got some troops around there, haven't I? Palestine gave up. I got 94% war score. Up it.
Come on, let's get behind these bitches. Ah, oh, we're starting to do this. And then I guess I can help in Brazil, or I might just like...
Right, that was a quick war. The Israelis moved in, I puppeted what's left of Palestine, and we moved on.
Nice.
And by that I mean Gaza. Israel had the rest. Invite to faction, Israel. No, because you can join my later faction.
Wow, don't be all evil and sneaky like that, Stephen.
What?
Don't be all evil and sneaky.
What do you mean?
Sneaky sneak.
I'm a snake.
Someone just said save the Jews.
No, I'm not. I'm not doing that.
None of these wars are religious anyway. They're just out of sheer fascism. Vanity. Conquest. Yeah, basically, we just want to be powerful. That's all it's about. There's no religion involved. We're just madmen who want more stuff. And bomb ISIS.
Not like the TV
You've
show.
Already bombed the hell out of ISIS. ISIS are no more.
Yep.
They
America.
They died a long time ago because America.
America.
God, Tanzania and that are so hard to kill. I think Tanzania are basically capitulated. I don't think they've even got any victory point stuff left. Well, that's just unoccupied, so that's fine. There we go.
It's funny. Wants to touch my nubbin.
Your nubbin?
Wants to touch my nubbin.
Oh, then so they've got one place left that's worth one victory point. So I need to take that, but everyone's defending it. All of them are defending it. Right, and I now realise that when you're under attack, you can't set an order to attack. It won't do it.
Yep.
White America just involved against military Myanmar. Is that a South American country, or is that somewhere in the Middle East again? I don't actually know.
I'm back in Asia, baby.
What? Can we just... I guess once you've done Brazil, it's fine, because you just get it anyway, right?
Yeah.
Man, their guys are dying. They're on low health. Like, the Tanzanians have lost a lot of people. 77,000, that's a lot for them. The Democratic Republic has lost 100,000. I've lost only 600,000. And I would drop more nukes, guys, but it's not going to help me win this at the moment. I'm going to use them tactically.
Tactical nuke.
I'm going to queue them up. So I can just drop them repeatedly, pretty much. Right.
My plan is to wait until Finbar launches all of his nukes, then launch all my nukes on him.
And I just capitulate just because of nuke dropping. I don't even know if that would work. I guess if you nuke me enough, you just take one province.
National unity goes down so ridiculously low.
That you just take one province and that's it.
The Irish resurrect.
Yeah. Oh, man. Right, these divisions in here may have to go and help out soon, because, God... Alright, guys. You're joining the war. We need your help, fellas.
Hey, buddy.
Right, we just get on the front line.
I hear you having a spot of bother.
They should be on their way. Yep, okay, all my troops head over. And new divisions will join his army instantly. Cool. It only goes down to 15% is still pretty low. That's not many like points you need to win, is it? Just got to roll in and just take like one place then.
Yeah, so we've got a good place.
Yeah. Anything with like a couple points. Some kind of good port or something. Like this port here. That's what I need to kill. I might just drop a bomb on it.
Throw bombs on it. Throw bombs on it.
I might drop a bomb on it. I might literally just do that. Right, let's move some planes to there. We'll move more to here. There we go. And just click on this tile. Drop a nuke.
Rock the boat. Don't rock the boat, baby.
I'm just going to... Oh, I nuked a port. Oh, God. Rip. Right, let's roll in. Come on, guys. That's got to have done the job. Come on. Wait, why can't you invade across this little bit? Oh, fucks. It's probably not even going to be enough. They did a lot, though. They've got to be almost capitulation now. And this stupid little province here. What is this? Oh, that's worth 5. Oh, wow. And their capital's worth 3. Hang on. This town is worth more than their capital. Mm-hmm. In victory point-wise. What? That's weird.
Whose?
The Democratic Republic of Congo. There's this town on a river. Kisangi. Kisangani. Gunai. Whatever. It's worth 5 points. So if I get that, they should capitulate. They're almost dead anyway. Like, even if they capitulate, I'm going to have to kill them anyway, aren't I? It's a pain. Right, my guys are coming across to Africa now, the ones that have been up and training for ages. Main issue for me is I'm not producing enough of these bloody vehicles. I need so many. After this, I'm literally just going to train armored divisions once I've got the stuff down. Right.
I think he's right.
Israel? What are they doing now?
I'm just moaning.
I thought they're yours, aren't they now?
Palestine were, but Israel started that war, didn't they?
They just like randomly went ham.
Well, let's be honest, that was always going to happen.
Was it?
In terms of like real world stuff, Israel and Palestine going to war, not a big deal, but also a very big deal.
Yeah, it's like, that's quite a serious thing. If that actually happened, people would get involved, wouldn't they? They'd be like, whoa, save the Jews. Is that, are people still saying save the Jews?
No, I just read it.
Oh God, how long, that was a long time ago. Oh God, I've taken this place now. What the hell? I've taken all these places. Oh, we're getting them now. That nuke drop did the job. Did solid work. Okay, God, this just... I think if I get this one place, they'll probably capitulate. Maybe. I think they're still pretty unified, though. Tanzania is still unified as fuck. What the hell? They don't have any places with points in. Oh, now they do. They got their fucking place back. Wow. How did they even manage that? I just bombed them. I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. Right. Come on, guys.
Oh, guys.
So how was your driving lesson today in the snow, Stephen? While I'm in.
It was fun.
Was it actually?
I went halfway around the county.
Where did you go to? Where are you like planning to do your test?
At the heading. I think I'm going to do it in Chelmsford.
Right.
But today I went through like Earl's Cone, all the Headinghams,
all the little villages.
Bollocks, and Bradwell. Bradwell, sort of Colchester-y way. You know, that nonsense.
Yeah, yeah.
No, it's good.
Oh, for fuck's sake, India are helping the Africans.
they've been sending volunteers this whole thing.
God's sake, fucking India, man. This is just making my life more hassle than it needs to be. I'm losing troops, like, all over the place. There you go, I got it
back. All these people defending their homeland is making my life harder than it should be.
All I need is one little port and I just can't fucking do... Well, no, then it's not even them anymore, it's like other people help stepping in. There's none of them left, I killed them all. There's just some, like... people from the Congo defending... Wait, am I at war with Congo? No, I'm not. I'm not even at war with Congo. So, weird. You need a peacetime to upgrade units. I know I do, but because of this stupid fucking mega war, I'm losing a lot of troops. Like, my guys are actually dying now. They're suffering horrifically in the deserts, unfortunately. But hey, what can I do?
Yeah, what are you going to do?
Well, it's more like savannah and stuff now. Like all this foresty area, which is even worse for tanks, if anything, than desert. Because they just get stuck on trees and shit. My marines have been away from the ocean for far too long. I can't...
I miss the ocean.
Oh, maybe I could... Oh, that's going to be such a boil ache, naval invasion. I do own this. But... Oh, maybe... Maybe I pull off a sneaky... Ah, oh, I have a plan!
Alright, shout it a little bit louder. Someone may hear you.
Right, what we're going to do... is this.
Durka, Durka.
There we go. Get my boats over there. Of which I have many. There's still loads in the fucking med. Select all. Right, you guys. Don't need you in the med anymore. So how do I select more than one place for them to patrol?
Just click on the thing and then right click it. And then as long as it's connected to the one you first clicked, it'll do it up to three.
Okay.
It'll have a green grid on it.
Right. Patrol here. I didn't do... So I need to... Oh, hang on.
No, you just literally need to click patrol, then right click.
Okay,
click patrol. Okay. Left click patrol, right click the place.
Apparently they can't patrol the region for whatever reason.
And have they got any land or access to it? Where are you going?
I'm going to this little island off the coast of Africa. I think I need to move my ships there first. They're just... Right. I need to travel them to move. I stopped patrolling. There we go. I think I need to get them to move first. Oh, wait, no, I know why. It was because I was already patrolling somewhere else. Right.
Yeah. There's the beginning.
There we go. Got it. There we go. In place now. Sweet. Yeah. It's because they were patrolling the med and they were like, we can't patrol Africa at the same time. I was trying to cancel the African patrol. What I'm going to do is I'm going to naval invade from this island into the other side of Africa because this wall will stop them. And then I'm just going to get behind them all and destroy them. As long as this guy's on his way. Right, naval invasion orders are up. It's going to take... once they're actually there, they'll start preparing. Cool, that's my plan, basically.
Good.
Ah, more organisation and infantry... Not infantry, mechanised units, that's good. Need that.
Oh my god, the leader of Portugal.
What about him?
Look at him.
Let's have a look. I haven't actually looked... So who we got running Europe right now? We've got Antonio Guterres. We've got Jose Marina Anzar in Spain. France has Jacques Chirac. God, yeah, I forgot. That's been a while.
Choc.
Jacques Chirac. Gerard Schroeder. I don't know many of the European
politicians. We were too young at the time.
Yeah. I remember Jack Chirac.
Yeah, because he lasted a while, didn't he?
Alexander Karaneski of Poland. Who's the Italian? Oh, of course, it's still Berlusconi. Oh, man. Can never forget
best friend.
Berlusconi. Jeez.
Look how smug he is.
Right, I'm patrolling these areas. Good stuff. Right, these guys... They're sailing all the way around Africa. No ships. The coast of Angola. Naval combat. Is there? Oh shit, we're actually killing... I think we're killing supplies. So that's good. I kind of just want to hold the line. Now, we're going to stop off in this. We're going to hold the line. I should cancel their battle plans, I think. They're just going to keep going because they're fucking idiots. Delete all orders. Delete all orders. Just hold the line. If I just don't move, they'll just dig in, right? Okay. So we're just going to hold the line... and the standstill, basically. Actually, I wanted to have a front line. They need to be on the front line, but that's about it. Just hold the front line, and that'll do. And then just wait there. This guy can delete his front line order. Doesn't need it. Because you are going to naval invade, sir.
You, sir. Are a cad and a
not, they're not even marines, they're just... Well, there's no one even there to stop them, so it should be easy to naval invade. Okay. Alright. We're winning all kinds of fights. Losing this fight, even though we're standing still. Trying to dig in and gain... some
gain.
Get gain? The organization's so bad because they're getting attacked all the time. Right, entrenchment. That's what we're trying to do. Just dig holes, man. Just hold this line, and the reinforcements will come in and help us from behind. Otherwise, I'm just gonna lose way too many divisions. Like, I'm already like pretty low. I should have done this a while ago. I didn't realize I could. Hurry up and get there, you fucks. So how's Brazil going? Oh god, you're struggling with Brazil as well, aren't you? Are you even focusing on Brazil, or?
Well, the only way I've got through so far is by nuking.
Nuking, eh? Yeah. Are you going to call in allies to help, maybe, or nah? It would make
useful.
It'd make it a lot quicker. They'd send a bunch of people over. Like, other people have a lot of divisions. Unless you could just send more of your own divisions to help out. Whoa, Kazakhstan is suddenly huge. When did this happen?
Kazakhstan was always huge.
Was it?
Yeah, it's not even all of Kazakhstan, I don't think.
I don't remember it being that big.
No, yeah, that's all the... Yeah, that's just how Kazakhstan
is. How old would I be in this game? I would be 10. No. 13.
13.
Yeah.
12 still.
I'd be 13. Well, would I still be 12? Oh, yeah. I'd be 13 in October. So, yeah, I'm 12 as this is happening. The United Kingdom is ruling over Africa. But many men are dying. I'm too young to be conscripted, thank God. So, I'm just, like, chill. I'm like, oh, please, the war, let it end before I'm 16. Although, probably 18 nowadays. Like, can you join the army at 16? I think you have to be 18, don't you?
I don't know. I think 16's pretty... Sounds about right.
It's weird that in some countries you still have to... You have to serve in the army if you're a male. Like, I find that kind of strange, don't you? Do you not?
Yeah. Of course.
Like... I think a lot of the Scandinavian countries have it. You have to do like a one tour of duty, or at least like a year's service in the military. Oh god, they're taking France, by the way. The Brazilians just.
Yeah, I literally called them in to distract them.
Right. Fair enough. They'll probably, because they got land there, they might actually invest. They're sending units. It's working, Steve. They're sending a lot of units. It's probably going to help. Like a bunch. Right, come on, guys. So, what are they doing? Oh, there's no units assigned to this order. Why not? No! Get on this fucking hell. They almost went back. They almost started heading back. Wait, there's one more division somewhere randomly lying around. What the fuck is going on with. Or whatever. Okay. They literally almost started going back. I would have been so annoyed. I need this to happen sooner rather than later, guys. Invasion is still preparing 46 out of 49 days. Oh, shit. It was preparing while they were sailing over there. I didn't know you could do that. So they weren't
like, the preparation's going on while they're trying to get to the start point.
Oh, shit. Cool. So I can literally just, like, attack pretty much straight away. I'll just let their organization go up a bit first. Because it's rock bottom right now. But... Oh, that's handy. So I can literally do it, like, almost straight away. Once all these dudes are in and their organization's gone back up... I shall invade. There we go, we're all on here now. All 7 divisions. There was 8, I don't know where the other one went, but whatever. It sort of just decided to do its own thing. I think he's back at home, actually. Right, so once they're prepared, I can activate. Large division crossing. The river crossing, even now we got this, and everyone's still preparing. I think plan preparations, whatever. Let's go. We're going in. There's no one even defending that port, I don't think. So, I don't actually know though, I don't have the intel, but I've got planes over there, so it should be fine. I did have planes over there, that'll be alright. I've got a lot of boats in the sea, that'll help out. Yeah, I'm currently just holding this line. I'm going to come in behind and just sweep them. And that should do the trick, I think. Like, there's no way they're going to survive. Who have you declared war on now?
3 people as always.
And just randoming, like, random fucking people. Well, I've got such a bunch of random fucking planes, right? a bunch more fighters. Going into Uganda, because why not?
Uganda?
Yeah.